Hello everyone, Sylvain from Gatineau. We are April 30th, 2020. Tomorrow is May Day, May the 1st. And May the 1st is an international holiday for communists, socialists, and as well as Satanists. I just wanted to remind people at 8 p.m. On CNN, Dr. Anthony Fauci and Mr. Bill Gates will be addressing the nation of the United States to be talking about presenting their grand scheme of vaccination. I urge you, I strongly recommend you listen to this, because they have a plan to vaccinate everybody on the planet. Sounds ridiculous? Look at Bill Gates' website, gavi.org, okay? G-A-V-I.O-R-G, okay? And also look at Bill Gates' notes website, and you will see he says it clearly that he wants to make 7 billion vaccines, and I think the date is for January 2021, okay? Now, the Gavi Association or group or whatever it is very well funded. I'm pretty sure he has some advance orders for the vaccines. So I don't think Bill Gates will be wasting his money building factories and hiring people to build, to make 7 billion, not million, billion doses of vaccines for nothing. That means only one thing, mandatory vaccination. I strongly urge that you listen to the show so you can make up your own mind. Secondly, the former mayor of New York City, Mike Bloomberg, has invested over $1 billion. He is enlisting an army of young people to act as tracers, a fancy word for trackers, to be tracking down all those people who come into contact with COVID-certified people. And whether they're sick or not doesn't make a difference, as long as they test for it. So that is being created. On CNN, it was just announced about 1 or 2 hours ago, another piece of news, is that they plan to invest or get funding for, they need $100 billion, okay, for testing equipment, for testing reagents, for testing staff, to test 20 to 25 million people per day. Okay, you can verify this yourself on CNN. So, and oh, another piece of information. The governor of New York, the state of New York, Mr. Cuomo, said that he wants to have COVID-positive patients out of the hospitals and into nursing homes. And we all know a lot of people die in nursing homes. Perhaps half to more than a half of the COVID deaths are in nursing homes. That is just an insane move. You make your mind about that as well, too. Okay, so tonight, April 30th, 8 p.m., please watch it. And we can have a discussion afterward if you have time. I tried making a Facebook Live video, but my video keeps on breaking up all the time. I don't know for what reason. Either I'm being censored or there's a technical issue, but as you see, there's no technical issue right now. If you need to contact me, sylvain.henry@gmail.com, and or you can just phone me or text me. I can provide that information later. Hopefully, you will watch tonight.